This rival has a knack for always making... For someone with a background in customization, this rival adapted well to street racing. She has a very cute cat, too.
Cinnamon's my cat, Cinnamon's my car. You betcha you can call me Cinnamon too. You want info on the chief? For one, nobody has slick a call sign as Cinnamon.
This rival is more the quick... I will admit, I spoke with Silver beforehand, and the only ones that beat her of late are her chief and the mystery.
My cat, Silver. Well, I mean my call sign. Never mind.
As far as pet names and call signs go, don't tell anyone I told you, but Paws crashed his Ford last week. The paint job is new. Don't tell anyone I told you.
Well, well, well.
Well, who do we got here? Someone want to take on the ultimate challenge of me?
This rival has one of the best looking cars. Go for the win and then ask for info. The Quick Whiskers don't mind talking about each other. Go for the win and.
Target locked. You're up.
Whiskers are nice. We'll still beat you, but it'll be nice.
If you want to join my crew, there's no big test, other than racing me.
Amaya, aka... I've never met Speedwolf before the Motorfest Rivals, but I've known of her. She's got quite a following.
Target locked. Let's go.
Hey, I'm always good for a race if you are. Whoever you are.
Plan on being a part of this. Yet here we are.
Hey there, it's White Tiger speaking.
Target locked. You're up.
About that face-off, but I don't have much time, so let's do this. Okay, race mode on. We'll see if you can do better than the others.